Think of me as one from beyond. Call me the Beyonder. My servant, known to you as Madam Web, and I are beings who can take many forms. We have traveled a long way and have seen many curiosities, but none as perplexing as a planet we stumbled upon called Earth. Our scrutiny has revealed much about humans that we don't understand. The most intriguing are your concepts of good and evil. I felt they warranted further study and observation. You are obviously an agent for good. Therefore, you have been chosen.
Chosen? For what?
For the ultimate test of good against evil.
Yes, I want to know which one is stronger.
You're crazy! There's no way you can do that!
Ah, but you are wrong. I intend to devise an experiment. Behold, a planet somewhere in the galaxy. This planet has found peace for centuries. Their technology has eliminated hunger, pain, and unhappiness. These humanoids have no concept of evil. This place is what you Earth people would call paradise. For my test, I shall introduce evil to this unsuspecting planet.
No! Why would you interfere with these innocent lives?
I won't let you do it!
You cannot change this. It is already decided. Just as we found you, we have scoured the Earth to find those who best represent the evil we require. Here. There. Phase one is complete. Now for phase two. I shall accelerate time. Time will pass equal to one of your human years.
You can do that.
The Beyonder can do many things.
Action!
Wait! No! Where are you going?
What'd you do?
How'd we get back here?
I have willed us here, Ben.
Don't you see? My elemental splitter not only separates elements, it can also be used to fuse them.
I used it to combine the Beyonder's powers with my own. Imagine the possibilities. With these new powers, my very thoughts become reality.
This exercise and futility.
Enough! A lizard will not be dominated.
No!
I promised Ben here I would not harm you. I have kept my word.
We're over 50 miles away.
So how do we fight him? There's no way we can overcome the powers he has now.
We have to find a way. Don't you see? The Beyonder still exists inside of Doom. And I think he still wants to see who backs down first. Good or evil?
I agree with Spider-Man. I say we vote on whether to oppose Doom or not.
I vote we fight!
An excellent idea.
Yes, fight!
You realize Doom is probably reading our minds. If we vote to oppose him, he may immediately decide to retaliate.
What's he gonna do? Drop a mountain on us or something?
Look!
This was all a setup, wasn't it? I don't believe that Doom really controlled your powers. He could have easily destroyed us if he had really joined with you. You only allowed him to think he did.
Quite correct.
What I want...
Spider-Carnage will link a matter disintegrator bomb to Dr. Ohm's time portal device. The blast will be magnified and will enter other dimensions. It will not only destroy this reality, but every reality across space and time. I have already seen it happen.
If this has already happened, how are we standing here?
When the destruction reached my home dimension, I used all my powers to roll back time. It taxed me to the extreme. We are now in this reality's past. Spider-Carnage has not detonated the device yet. You must stop him.
Wait, you can transcend time. limit you just go back to the past and prevent any of this from happening.
Although Madam Webb and I are beings who can pass through different realities, we are powerless.
We cannot stay in this one reality to keep anything we change stable. It takes all this machinery for us to remain in your dimension for as long as we have. And once we leave, it will be as if we had never been here at all.